The Pinoy's penchant for pork is undisputed. Amoy pa lang ng lechon o inihaw na baboy, oh, naglalaway na tayong lahat.
Okay.
But if we feel like a little American barbecue, swak na swak sa panlasa natin ang baby back ribs.
Did you know that baby back ribs can be smoked, braised, prepared with a rub, smothered in sauce, or cooked till the meat falls off the bone? Whew! For many foodies, the way baby back ribs should be prepared is serious business.
For today's Lasong Pinoy, guys, we've rustled up the barbecue masters at Rustle's Grill, where the meat is bad to the bone. And that's a good thing.
You like that.
First time sa Adobo Nation, so welcome Arthur Arenas, the owner, and Edwin Boncato, the head chef.
Hi, guys.
Arthur and Edwin, welcome.
And guys, thanks for letting our salivary glands go into overdrive today.
Simula na to.
Sige, okay. Usap muna kayo dyan, ha?
So why is it called baby back ribs? But galing, di kailangan ba baby? Sasal pa ang galingan niya, baby.
Normally, galing yan sa average size na pig.
Okay.
Kaya tinawag na baby kasi yung cut niya is maliliit, like 4 to 6 inches.
Ah, I see. And is it from the same place where you get spare ribs? Or is this a spare kasi tira to ng baby back? Ganun ba yun?
Well, it's actually, if it's from the same... Okay. If it's from the, if it's from the same pig, then itong baby back comes from like literally on the top, from the back, near the spine.
Okay.
Ngayon, itong ribs would be like the lower portion.
This part?
Yeah.
I see.
Kasi maraming confused the difference ng spare ribs saka baby back ribs.
Right.
So what's the difference in terms of taste or texture?
First of all, yung mas less fat content yung baby back.
Ah, okay.
Yeah. And so secondly, of course, it's meatier, as you can see.
The spare ribs are meatier.
That's correct.
Chef Edwin, what do you prefer to eat slash prepare for your friends and guests?
Like all the customers say, they'd rather go baby back. Would you go baby back?
You don't go back.
Why do you think that in Rustlers, you guys, kumbaga, you wanna tell the people that ang special thing you talaga, I mean, apart from all of these great dishes, is yung baby back. Bakit?
Kasi yung, first of all, yung flavor natin is, ang dating natin is Pinoy.
Oh.
Yeah. It's, iba yan sa kagaya ng mga Texas barbecue style or Kansas City.
Oh. Right.
Kaya very distinct ang, you know, pag tiki mo pa lang ng Pinoy na lasang barbecue, alam mo na eh.
Oh.
So pag natikman ngayon ng mga, let's say, ng African Americans or white na, you know, Filipino style, nagugulat sila.
Do they like the taste of Filipino style baby back ribs?
Yeah, they actually come back.
Okay.
They tell the cook.
Because they can't go back nga.
Yeah, that's true.
I think I'm gonna like it.
Pag-usapan naman natin, alam natin galing sa Lent, di ba? Ito naman nag-grill.
Guilty pleasures. No, this is the, okay, first of all, I have to ask, is this your normal serving of ribs?
That's actually one whole rack.
Oh, okay.
Spare ribs.
Okay. Uh-huh. So you can order it like this, but you can do individual.
Yes.
Like, because this is daunting, I have to say. It's like a mountain.
Pang-pamilya yan. Pang-buong pamilya. Malaki.
Okay. All right, moving on.
Yeah, marami pang iba eh. Gaya nitong, tell us more about this magnificent crab dish you have here.
Okay, ito yung bago sa menu namin. It's called roasted garlic crab.
Mm-hmm.
First of all, we boil that, and then we put some buttery garlic.
Oh, I see, the buttery.
sauce. Very popular yan sa mga locals dun sa Vallejo.
Okay, great. Okay. And then these, obviously, are fish and chips.
Fish and chips.
So is this the go-to pag Friday, Lenten season?
Yes, actually, we have a special on Friday. We serve fish and chips.
Mm-hmm.
But sa mga Pilipino na mahilig sa, say, steamed rice or any kind of rice, then we can also pair that.
So fish and rice.
Fish and rice.
Well, yes. I'll try the fish first.
At siyempre, ang partner ng crab ay ang garlic noodles.
That's right.
Ang sarap nito. Can you tell us more about this dish?
The garlic noodles, it's basically just spaghetti noodles, and then there's like butter and garlic and some other secret ingredients that we put in there.
And for the corny ones who don't want to eat pork and only can eat chicken, who does that? So that's chicken barbecue?
That is right.
And that's Pinoy style chicken barbecue
well? A lot of people tell me, medyo sinasabi nila, bakit lasang parang aristocrat ito sa Pilipinas? Something like that.
Uh-huh.
So sinasabi namin na, no, it's basically original dito sa Rustlers. Yeah.
Okay. At ang mas corny pa sa mga pumipili at second, ang gusto ang cornbread. Can you tell us more about the cornbread?
Talagang corny.
Well, the cornbread is made from scratch daily, as well as the honey butter.
Mm-hmm. That's honey butter.
Honey butter.
Because butter isn't enough.
Yeah, my honey na.
butter.
last question, Avin. Paano mo naman naisipang bumukas ng parang ranch-style Filipino food restaurant?
Hindi ko alam na mahilig pala ako magluto. So,
nalaman mo lang. Oh,
during the
How long ago was that?
Yeah, it's like I've been cooking barbecues every weekend, mm-hmm. doing Labor Day. Pero naisip ko na, why don't I just, you know, do it? Just, you know, start a restaurant.
So did you have friends that said, dude, you have to make a restaurant out of this food? It's so delicious.
Oh, yeah.
Like, I would buy this from you.
Yeah, pero starting a restaurant is like, it's really business. Uh-huh. Mahirap talaga. Mm-hmm. But, you know, pag nagustuhan naman ng tao, they're appreciative. You know, it's good.
Great. Well, I'm sure our Canadians out there will definitely appreciate this piggyback rib.
Delicious. Hindi lang tayo ang naglalaway. Sila din, for sure.
Sana may smell-o-vision para maglaway rin kayo din sa labas. Pakisabi naman kung saan kayo mahahanap.
Rustlers.
And invite, please.
We're located sa City of Vallejo, 137 Plaza Drive. We're actually between Ross and Marshall's, malapit sa movie theaters.
Great. And do you have a website and a phone
in
number?
In California. I'm sorry. In California.
Okay. And website and phone number?
The website is rustlersgrill.com.
Okay.
And do you know the phone number?
It's 707-649-1533.
It's not your number. It's
your number
and
restaurant.
Sarap, grabe. All right.
Grabe, kaya lang magtatrabaho pa ako. Gusto ko nang kainin lahat eh. Okay mga kanesyon, isa na namang handaan ang dumaan. So bago natin ituloy ang ating piyesta dito, ito muna, pasalamatan muna natin ang mga kaibigan.
Thanks to Ricky Sarmiento of InStyle Salon in Daly City for our host's hair and makeup. 7 Victoria Street Custom Floral Design Studio in San Francisco for the flowers on the set. For catering in our studio, we thank Tito Tony Lim of Ling Nam in South San Francisco, Melvin Pare of Isla Restaurant in San Bruno, California, and Willy Carandang and Michelle Noguera of Taste Buds, also in San Bruno.
All right, mga ka-nation, don't forget, kita-kita po tayo sa Six Flags Magic Mountain on April 1st for TFC's Kapamilya Fun Day! Woo! Woo!
Cars! At until next week po, mga ka-nation, ipakita natin ang the best ng Pilipino saan man sa mundo.
Kita-kita tayo muli dito sa ating paboritong tambayan sa telebisyon. Ito ang
Adobo Nation!
Mga ka-nation, may adobo pa sa aming website. To watch previously aired segments, visit adobonation.tv.